116, third point. This will be to see and consider what they are doing, for example, making the journey and laboring that our Lord might be born in extreme poverty, and that after many labors, after hunger, thirst, heat, and cold, after insults and outrages, he might die on the cross, and all this for me. Then I will reflect and draw some spiritual fruit from what I have seen.